Final quick thought on this segment. A hotel, the Whatley Hotel in Banbury, sacked all their staff last week to fill up the hotel with Afghan orphans aged 4 to 17. And here's a picture of those orphans at dinner last night. I mean, you really can't believe it, can you? I mean, if they are young orphans, I'm a Dutchman, but nice to see they've got good, clean linen tablecloths every evening. The whole thing is a gigantic Mickey take.